So to change the FPS on this Canon camera, you have to make sure that on the dial right here, it is set into video mode, as you can see from the camera icon. Turn on the camera, and then when the interface pops up, you press on the Q button. Now it's going to bring down this little drop-down menu, press on set. Then as you can see, I'm scrolling through the different FPS options.